Welcome back. I have been missing in action for about a few weeks. A lot of work going on my end. But today I got two very close friends of mine in a room together. And we've been having a lot of fun discussing the future of education. And things have led to from one thing to the other. And a lot of things we're doing together, actually. One of them is an online platform. We'll discuss many of those things. But before we do that, let me introduce them to you guys. We've got Anwerzada, who teaches economics at Cedar College these days and has been teaching economics at Nixer and also at the ICM school. Sounds and true. Studied from the University of Chicago and LUMS. And on the other side, we have Mr. Nausher Alt, and he is a physics teacher, both A-levels and O-levels, from Lahore. And he's a graduate of Durham for business, medical physics from Yale, and a GIK engineering graduate. So, I mean, you know what? When I list my university, I'll sound pale, so I'm not going to do that right now. Well, welcome here, guys.
Hi.
Hello. How are you doing?
I'm well.
How are you doing, Ali?
I'm great.
Really?
Yeah.
A little too early for the day for you?
Yeah. Way past my bedtime.
Way past your bedtime, isn't it? You sleep by what time?
I mean, I'm in bed by 10.
So by 10?
It's almost like...
Yeah, this is like, we'll roll out the bed for you right now.
I should be in my pajamas right now.
Note, he is in his pajamas right now. And Nausher has flown in from Lahore for one day to meet us.
Special day for us.
Yeah.
Do this talk.
Yeah. Absolutely.
And that's why we're doing this at 10 p.m.
Yes.
Because otherwise...
A lot of discussions happened over the course of the day.
Yeah.
And we said, you know what? A lot of things we can chalk out today. So this is here about the launch of something that we've been working on our sides, each of us individually. You've been working on economics, you've been working on physics videos, and I've been working on chemistry stuff. And so I know what I've been doing for so long, and I know why you guys have been doing what you've been doing also. But for everybody else, let me ask you individually, one by one.
Yeah.
Why did you start this online video thing, and when?
I think the initiative started much earlier. If you remember, Bilal, you and I were discussing in 2011, 2012. And I think one thing I must sort of share with everyone, how Bilal has been instrumental in terms of bringing technology in my life.
Yeah.
For example, I was a person who would write on board or whatever. And when I met Bilal, I just learned so many new things about, you know, like you could use a computer to make start using it in your classroom, how to sort of project your classroom work. You don't need to write on a board, save your work, share it with your students later on, and then use that as a way to make videos. And so this is where the excitement started, where we started to share use of technology in classroom to make learning outcomes improve. So I think 2012, 2013, basically, was a time when I decided, you know, we should have a lot more information out there. And that's something which was exciting for me. So why? Is that what the question was?
Yeah, yeah.
So why is basically to give more and to reach out to more people and to make sure that more people can benefit out of my knowledge, whatever I have to offer. And not pay any price for it.
Yeah. So just to recap for everybody else, if they didn't catch up on what we're discussing, we've been talking about why we are getting into the market of creating digital content for students to use online.
Yes.
Ali has made a lot of videos for economics.
Yes.
I have made some for chemistry. And Nausher, now I'm going to move on to you. You were the last one to join in, but you've got the biggest bang I've seen.
No, that's not true.
More subscribers.
No. So I guess I started this year, in fact, a couple of months ago. And again, I would echo you on that. He was the one who introduced me to it. Mujhe honestly iPad do istemal kiya on bhi karna nahi aata tha. Inhone hi sikhaya aur inhone hi khareed ke diya.
So Bilal hamare ustad hain.
Ha ha bilkul bilkul Sir. Mera mic, meri dongle, har cheez inhone gift kiya. But actually this goes back to my conversation with him, which I had a couple of months ago, in which I said that, you know, I don't understand why this has become a luxury when education should be a national emergency right now.
Yeah.
And people don't have money.
Yeah.
So why should they be left out? It should be a right. Everybody should have equal access to it. And unfortunately, we're in a system in which that can't happen. So what can we do about it? And he said, go online and start your YouTube channel. On which I actually put a question to him. I was like, well, that's like killing my own market.
Yeah.
And jiske upar phir unhone mujhe sunai aur unhone mujhe kaha ki why? Why are you afraid of trying it out? Phir mujhe actually, I actually realized ki main jo maine socha galat socha because Allah razak hai bhai. Allah ne likha hai kahin na kahin se to aa hi jayega.
Inshallah, sir.
So why do I not try it? And I think within a week, I had made a video. It went online and I crossed, I don't know, 2,300, 2,400 views.
Yeah.
And from there, there was no turning back. And the drive that came was actually from the comments that I got.
Yeah.
From the students. I got messages from, I don't know, interior Sindh, Multan, Saiwal, people saying, today is the first time you've understood this topic. So maybe you should do more. So that feedback actually propelled me to making more videos. But unfortunately, I haven't been very consistent with it because of our work routine. But definitely, I will be pushing myself much harder.
Yeah, and it was humbling to see all the comments come. And I remember setting up a channel and then seeing the comments come in. And every time you get one comment, it's just fire.
Yeah.
And you know, and we think that, you know what, we are shooting ourselves in the foot. And philosophically, I'm from the school of thought of business. Let's say even if you think about business, I'm of the school of thought that I'd rather shoot myself than somebody else shoot me. If I can put myself out of business, I'd rather do that than have somebody else do it for me.
Yeah.
So that drives me to try the next thing. So, and also, and jo video bana rahe hum, ye unke liye hai jinko access hi nahi hai.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of kids don't have access to quality teachers.
Yeah.
Even if they could pay for it, they don't have access.
Yeah.
And this lets them have it. And those who want us in class, they will still come.
Yeah.
And this is just for those who want to revise, who'll go home and see the video again. And, you know, we found different ways. You were telling me about yours, and I'll ask you also how you found a different way to encourage kids to watch the video and incentivize it in class.
Yeah.
Could you talk about that a bit?
So how this happened? Now, I was thinking that maybe this will only benefit the kids who don't have access to it. But I actually realized that kids who come into my class are looking at those videos again and again just to consolidate their concepts. Now, it was very difficult to get them on in the first place and, you know, let them know that, you know, YouTube is available for things besides music videos and watching Top Gear.
Yeah.
So it was hard for me to get on that, but I found a way. And the way was I just posted this in all my WhatsApp groups that, you know, this is the group. I posted this chapter online. Have a read of it. And some, I think, heard me out. Some didn't. Some thought I was probably joking. My students know that I don't joke much. So next day I went in and I took a quick test. And I knew exactly who had done it and who didn't. And it was that day and today that it's my students actually. The moment the video's up there, it's all over the place. So everybody knows. So that was my trick to getting these people to stick online. And the best part is that I can see my class scores going up. So now if a student who was initially not performing is performing by looking at the video over and over again and then attempting questions, and it works like magic.
Yeah. I think you're doing password questions also.
Yeah.
And I've been doing these videos. I recorded some 3 years ago, 2 years ago. And the way it was done 2-3 years ago was I'll just put the screen recording on my iPad on.
Yeah.
And I would teach a class and I'll record that also.
Yeah.
I'd wear a collar mic or something. And now what happened uniquely, and I'll credit this to Ali, is that I've been on my, you know, I'm such a perfectionist at times that I don't start even though it's staring me in my face.
Yeah.
And he's heard me speak, this is what we have to do. And we never really got down to doing it.
Yeah.
In Feb, he said, you know what, Bilal, I don't know if you're doing it, but I'm starting a 40-day revision challenge.
Mm.
And I'm going to make a video a day. And I'm like, wait, what? You can't do that before I do it.
Yeah.
And that was exact. So that he's
was,
like,
that
you
was
know,
us pushing each other.
Yeah.
I was like, Bilal, we've been talking about this every year.
Yeah.
And abhi exams aane wale hain. We've got to do something about it.
Huh.
I'm starting a 42-day revision challenge. 42 days. Yeah. Because, you know, like, when you look at these gyms and all that, 42 day.
Yeah.
So we came up with this.
The CrossFit challenge.
Yeah, yeah, CrossFit. Yeah. So we like 42 day revision challenge. And for both AS and A2.
Yeah.
And
yeah, this was for economics, right?
This is for economics. And then for chemistry, we just made each other sort of get something to get started. And and it was a big challenge for us. Yeah. You know, like,
by the way, I only made eight A1s. He made for A1s and A2s.
For A1s and A2s.
And then even worksheet for chapters also and all that. Sorry.
And I was waking up at 3 a.m. in the morning. And the excitement was, you know what? Kids are watching.
Yeah.
And when I started posting it, the comments were, you know, like... some people were saying, God bless you. Some were saying, you know what, you are a superstar and all that. You know, these kind of comments given to you by your students.
Yeah.
You know, like how we sometimes sort of think of motivation as teachers.
So the only motivator is not money.
No, but also like funny thing is like as teacher, you told that, you know, you need to motivate your students. It's the other way around. It's the student motivating you, pushing you to do more.
That's right.
And that's the beauty of it.
That's right.
And that's where I think we started to...
And it was so much fun.
One of the biggest challenges of making an online video is basically how to be natural.
All of us will agree to it.
Yeah. Like we are very natural when we're teaching a class, but when it comes to no audience, how do you bring your A game?
Yeah.
And I mean, this is where I think we should all say kudos to Khan Academy.
I swear
the guy,
he's
the guy
my hero.
Is an inspiration. The guy is an inspiration because I mean, I don't know how much time he spent in classrooms, but he hasn't spent much time in classrooms than us.
Yeah.
But the way he delivers, how he delivers it, is this beautiful.
Yeah.
Maybe that's advantages because we do the pausing and the repetitions. Because in class, you end up repeating the words to drill it down. And he just does it naturally that flows. Yeah. But he is definitely awesome and a hero of mine.
So what we're about to do, I think we need to tell people as well.
Yeah.
So we're about to basically...
But it was nice just to recap what we've done. You know what?
Yeah.
We don't talk enough of that.
I know.
And people need to know that why we did this, you know? So, anyways, go ahead.
Yeah, so basically now we're joining forces kind of thing, right? And so we want to sort of start a platform.
Drum roll.
A platform for online education.
Yeah.
Where we try to sort of bring physics, chemistry, economics, accounting, maths together.
Yeah.
For as a starting
math, point, biology, and other subjects, computer science,
as many
as for business studies, accounting, all the subjects that kids face in O levels and A levels.
Yeah.
That's a goal.
Yeah.
Right.
And it's going to be like probably a couple of years before it becomes completely populated in terms of content.
Yeah, but
the journey will start.
Yeah,
the journey has started.
The journey will start. Yes.
I think we've kind of planned it out that at least by the next calendar year, when the kids are sitting for these exams, we will have about 200 videos.
By March 2020, I think we should have at least the A-level
syllabus
covered.
Yes. Yeah,
that's our goal.
That's our goal.
Crossed.
Absolutely.
And hopefully that will be something that can be useful for everyone.
Yeah.
They have Lahore, Karachi, Islamabad.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, our main audience, the way we talk to each other also is that we're doing this for the nation, for Pakistan, our kids, which is why you'll see our videos even going off in Urdu also.
Also, Bilal,
you know?
I mean, remember the comments that were coming from like various parts of the world?
I love the fact that people are watching us all over the world.
People are watching in India, people are watching in US.
I swear.
Those who do Cambridge examination.
India, Bangladesh, Bhutare, Sri Lanka. But I wanted to be as natural as we do it in class. You know, so I remember watching your videos and I was like, the first video he did, I was like, Nausher, it sounds like a pro. Like, this is the first video he's recorded.
Yeah.
And it sounds so amazing. Exactly like I would want to understand physics. So easy. And it naturally. But I wanted to ask you guys this because I've been trying to advocate this for about 3 years, 4 years now. And when you guys started doing this, from others in the community of the education world, has there been any pushback? Like people questioning your motives or saying it can't work what you guys are thinking of? Like, have you felt something in Lahore maybe?
No, not at all.
No. What's the audience? What's other teachers like? What are they feeling?
I think most of them don't know. And if somebody knows, I haven't heard anything negative.
Okay.
Besides the fact, this question came from the students. आपकी सर क्लासों में कौन आएगा अगर आपने वीडियोस ऑनलाइन डालनी शुरू कर दी इसको मेरा जवाब ये था कि आप देख लीजिए आएंगे कैसे हो सकता ना आए जी मतलब दिस इज समथिंग यू कैन नेवर एलिमिनेट द वन ऑन वन एक्सपीरियंस
यू कैन
नेवर एलिमिनेट दैट
इट्स लाइक यू ऑलवेज वांट टू गो टू अ कॉन्सर्ट टू बॉन जोवी
या
यू बट यू नो सीडी भी तो सुनेंगे
या यू कैन लिव इट यू कैन वॉच इट ऑनलाइन
या
या But so that was the only apprehension. But Allah ka bada shukr hai that class mein the strengths have increased.
That's brilliant.
And in fact, when I'm answering questions, the kids have a lot of clarity now because they already know what I'm going to teach. Uh-huh. So that was my feedback.
And if any harsh anything that
I mean,
you've...
There is a lot of appreciation in terms of from our friends in the teaching community. But I don't know whether they believe that this is the way forward. And I know Bilal and I have had several conversations in the past. And we believe that the cost of living is going up.
Yeah.
Things are becoming expensive.
Oh, yeah.
And learners need to be independent.
Yeah.
The power of...
you could say on-demand learning?
On-demand learning and the power to do it when you want to. You know, like, I see A-level kids right now, you know, like A2 kids, for example, they are busy with applications, they're busy with their extracurricular activities, they're busy with their lives even, like, you know.
Yeah.
Like,
and right now, how do you... How do
17, 18, you need to also have a happening life.
Yeah.
I mean, and you're struggling with a lot of other things. Aapki dosti hoti hain.
Yeah.
A-level is an important time.
Yeah.
I mean, I joke with my kids, you know, like, you never know the person sitting next to you might be your spouse in the future. So be nice. So be nice to everyone. Because, you know, like, you never know. Because aapko pata nahi, barabar wali aapki, ya barabar wala aapka, shohar ya biwi. So what I'm trying to say, basically, in this kind of like a busy schedule, when you look at classroom, I mean, if you don't pay attention to me 100%, that's perfectly okay for me. But at least I can provide you that flexibility that when you want to study, you can get that content and you can study before it. So like, for example, I'll give you my example. Like, so for example, mera abhi test hone wala tha, so maine bachchon ko bola ki, okay, guys, there's a test. This is what is coming. You want to revise, these are the 5 videos from last year. Remember, revision channel? I was like, these are 5 videos and these are 2 extra videos for the MCQs that I've solved. And I said, I'm really lazy. You might see MCQs coming from... So I told them, the MCQs did not come from that content, but, you know, like, I told them, dekh lo, ho sakta wahan se aa jaye. You know, so the idea goes that once they get to use that those videos and do it at their own convenience, things will start rolling.
Yeah.
And the pressure of paying attention in class at 8 a.m. goes down because you know that at least the content is available offline.
And obviously, hota hai class mein bhi class ho gaya, and if the kid, for whatever reason, and it's happened to me also, for 2 minutes you're zoned out and then suddenly you zone back in and you're lost. And there's nowhere to recover unless you go
and
open
you
your
ask,
books.
Oh, I'm sorry, I was zoned out for zoned like out last 5 minutes.
Yeah.
But you know, if you go home, you can see that video again.
Yeah.
You know, and I think this idea that you said that kids can watch at any time, I also feel is they're right. That, you know what? If I'm educating them, if they want to watch it later, I'm okay. I am not egoistic saying, yaar, ki yaar, har bache ko subah 8 baje full attention deni hai mujhe.
Bilkul.
You know, I'm okay.
Yeah.
It's my job to teach you. But if you're zoned out today, I mean, you can watch the video.
Yeah.
Yes, not everybody can have it all the
college,
time.
College professors don't take it personally when you leave the class.
Yeah.
They don't even know whether you're sitting in the class or not. There's no attendance. Yet, they're doing their job and the content is available online. For example, in their case as well, sometimes you may like now, Harvard, MIT, all those classrooms are recorded and it's available.
Yeah.
And I think we need to also start thinking that we are preparing these kids for college or future.
And life.
And life.
Yeah. Because right now, the workforce, how everybody is learning new skills, is all online.
It's online.
Aapki master classes. I mean, you got Martin Scorsese teaching online. You got Ron Howard teaching directing online.
Yeah.
In a master class.
If you have flu, for example, and you take a brand of medicine and you go online, you Google and you figure out pros and cons, and then you take that medicine. We look Google everything. So why not just
Google education?
Google education.
Achha, I'm a little different that way. For me, my students will probably be loving you two right now and hating me right now.
हम ऐसे नहीं है कि हम इतने cool हो वरना बोले सर आप top पे तो मशहूर थे या आप पता नहीं क्या कर रहे हो.
तो मैं तो attendance के मामले में बहुत सख्त हूँ and especially because you know if you miss one lecture you've missed the whole link especially in my subject which it's a technical subject and there's a lot of math. And it's very frustrating when you've put in all of your energy and then you have a few kids who aren't getting it. Ah, if you're not getting it, the video is there to help you, you know, hammer it in your head. But you need to be physically be there and mentally be there. Try your best. Uske baad nahi hota, hum hain, humara kaam kya.
But I think probably the difference is because I was thinking about my other recordings. I'm not just making videos like we're making for chapters, right?
Yeah.
I'm actually also end up recording my class.
Yeah.
So every kid knows He's that, yeah, I'm chutti marunga na, sir ki class record hogi. Or kabhi kabhar, when I don't publish it that day, I get a message from kids on the app, ki, sir, could you please upload the video? So I understand ki where they're coming from.
Galat idea dene aap.
So Bilal has an ability to record everything.
Sir, so, okay, I'll tell you where this came from. About Khan Academy was one place.
Yeah.
But ek shuru kiya tha MIT no open courseware, OCW. And they were putting up every single class online.
Yeah.
And then it was picked up by edX and Coursera, and all the universities started doing this.
That's true.
And I'm thinking, you know, that's what the future of education looks like.
Yeah.
I do not know ke this is the best thing to do for me right now. Maybe it might hurt me eventually at times also when kids take me for granted. But I do know this is what I see the world moving towards.
Achha, yaar, before I deep dive into this conversation, mujhse har bande ne pucha hai
ji sir
ki aapki jo video hai uska introduction kaun banata hai
sir ye
aur uske andar music kaun dalta hai matlab meri video pasand isliye ki jati hai because of the catchy start that I have.
Aapko pata hai uski wajah se kya hua hai jab maine aapka wo catchy start dekha
hai
maine bola ki bhai jisne banaya tha usne naam garab lene wale hai to maine usko bola jaake maine bhai mera bhi aisa banana warna main chhodunga nahi.
Just to let everybody know, we're all adopting his music for all our videos.
That's how good.
That's the brotherhood now.
Credit goes to?
Credit goes to Mr. Asad.
He's actually in this room recording us right now.
We won't give him the camera because the camera isn't ready. There's no cameraman here.
Yeah, he's not wearing any pants also.
But the credit goes to you.
No, no, he has his own podcast where you can watch him online.
Behind
the grind. And he can talk about it.
Yeah.
This, we should be doing behind the grind.
he needs content anyways.
Yeah, but...
So
you're going to say something, as he said, before I continue deep dive in that. But deep diving into recording, you said that you have a wrong thing. Because...
Bilal, one thing, I have a very old story. It's a very
important
story. Bilal, it's a very beautiful story. Because the mindset that is, मुश्किल काम है लेकिन बिलाल से आप बात करें तो आपका माइंड से बदल जाता है. आई रिमेंबर वी यूज्ड टू गिव ट्यूशंस टुगेदर तो हमारे ना नोट्स पे वो होती थी लिखी हुई क्या कहते हैं उसको बिलाल
वाटरमार्किंग
होती है अनवरज़ादा व्हाटएवर तो बिलाल ने बोला यार ये हटाओ यार ये चीप लगता है तो मैंने कहा बिलाल वो मेरे नोट्स को कॉपी कर लेगा या नहीं यार अली यार क्या हो गया कॉपी कर लेगा व्हाट्स अ बिग डील सो आई वाज तो थोड़ा सा ना अब पहले तो ऐसे होते हैं क्योंकि आपको लगता है कि यार आपकी आपकी मेहनत है कोई लेगा तो आपकी लोग चल इट्स लाइक डूड यू गॉट मेक इट इजी फॉर द लर्नर्स पीपल हु यूज योर नोट्स यू गॉट मेक इट इजी एंड इट्स नॉट समथिंग इट डजंट लुक नाइस आई मीन एंड इट्स ट्रू एंड आई मीन आई वाज लाइक बिलाल यू नो देयर पीपल आउट देयर टीचर आउट देयर जिन्होंने फोटो कॉपी इस तरह की हुई है कि वो लाल और ग्रीन और पेपर यूज करते हैं मैं तो फिर भी इट्स लाइक नो यू गॉट गेट इट आउट सो आई First graduation was basically.
वो छोटा नीचे नाम डाल दिया हमने.
फिर हमने नाम छोटा डाल दिया.
हाँ.
नीचे एक और हुआ जब सीडर हमने शुरू किया तो फिर ये हुआ कि यार ये अपना नाम मिटाना चाहिए.
अगर इसे नोट्स स्कूल के हो गए हैं.
स्कूल के नोट्स हैं. This is for all our
department.
Like, plus any teacher who's teaching a cedar should can use it because it's a joint effort.
Yeah.
And we keep on improving it and that's the second thing.
So, thank you, sir.
And I think that's where I think.
A lot of credit goes to him.
Yeah.
ये आपका
जो इनका इनकी जो फिलॉसफी है वो है कि नॉलेज को फ्री और इजीली अवेलेबल
या डेमोक्रेटाइजिंग एजुकेशन
बट आल्सो And it's not just because of the good-heartedness. Like, it's not like I'm just being... I'm also keeping the user experience in mind.
That's exactly
And
yeah.
secondly...
So that's where I think... This is... Again, I want to sort of bring another... That's where his computer science background comes from.
Yeah.
Play. You know, like, deep down, he's a computer scientist, basically.
Yeah.
So, wo user interface or user...
User ki, experience, jo hai na.
Experience, na, wo bahut matter karta, basically. How do you make it easy? Oh. Like, the fact that I started using iPad is because... The user experience would be becoming easier because the पीछे वाला बच्चा जो है जो बैठा हुआ है
उसके लिए वर्ड बड़े हो गए आपके
वो बोर्ड पे आपकी राइटिंग नहीं पढ़ सकता. So how do you make it easier for him by actually projecting your work, using an app.
This is exactly what I was telling him in the morning. When I'm teaching this big class of 100 or 100 plus students, so pehle ye hota tha ki I just had the board and the marker, and it used to be very difficult for the person, that last person in the corner. So now with this technology, I can just zoom in and everybody can easily see whatever's going on.
And also I've realized also ki I don't know why. It's just always that the more you give out, you will get it.
Oh, inshallah.
I mean, you know,
Absolutely, sir. This is another new level of giving away your notes.
Putting your guard further down.
Because we used to have iPads before, and usme hum iBooks mein bachchon ko notes milte the, so it wasn't easy to basically
export them or explore them, email them.
So they said to me the last week only, they're like, sir, please just email us all the notes, email us all the PDFs. And I was like, you know what, I need to have one conversation with my friend. I was like, let me talk to Sir Bilal about it, and if he can convince me, because I know
we didn't have the conversation.
No, because I was like saving it. I was like, this is, I was like, yeah, it's just like, yeah, let me just, and I'm thinking of giving it
away. I already have. My notes are all online.
And I was like, but they weren't like, they weren't email. And I was like, you know what, let's just do it. Because, you know, if, what's the big deal?
Yeah, if somebody else uses it, then it's okay.
Because I'll tell you something. This is another failsafe that I have. First of all, if somebody can take my notes and teach it from them, they'll have to really understand them. If they will do so much, then kudos to them. किसी टीचर ने मेरे में नोट्स पढ़े हैं और वो चीज एग्जैक्टली पढ़ाई है. बिकॉज दोज वर्ड्स आर योर्स, यू हैव टू बी सेइंग द एग्जैक्ट सेम वर्ड्स इन क्लास.
यू नो, एंड द किड्स आर सो स्मार्ट. उनको एक मिनट नहीं लगता
कि पता चल जाए किसका.
सो आई डोंट, मैं वही कहता हूँ कि अल्लाह पे छोड़ दें ये. अब ये गेम बहुत बड़ी है.
बहुत बड़ी है सर. And we are blessed with having a country with a very young and large population. So kya matlab 200 million ki population hamari, jisme se the number of young adults we have is so many that there's so many lives you can affect right now. And
I think that's the major motive here.
That is the major motive, the impact
more lives.
Acha, ek fayda jo I feel ki hoga na is platform se, wo ye hai ki ek bachcha jo physics padh raha hai ya chemistry padh raha hai, अब वो इस मेरे प्लेटफॉर्म, मैं अपना प्लेटफॉर्म बोलने लगूँ, इसको ये मेरा
हमारा अपना भी है, आपका भी है,
हमारा मेरा प्लेटफॉर्म है.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल.
सो ये हमारा जो प्लेटफॉर्म है, सब फायदा ये होगा दैट आई वुड रियली लाइक माय स्टूडेंट्स टू एक्सप्लोर अदर सब्जेक्ट्स टू. क्योंकि पता है वो इतना प्रोकियल, अभी मैंने पहले एक पॉडकास्ट किया है, आई होप कि वो इससे पहले आ चुका हो, बच्चों का बहुत टनल विजन हो जाता है जब फिजिक्स केमिस्ट्री पढ़ रहे होते हैं ना, तो दे हैव नो आइडिया कि बिजनेस में क्या होना है, दे हैव नो आइडिया कि इकोनॉमिक्स में क्या होना है. तो एटलीस्ट बाय दिस वे दे कैन हैव एक्सेस टू अदर सब्जेक्ट्स,
एटलीस्ट इफ दे वांट टू ट्राई
आउट. एटलीस्ट दे वांट टू ट्राई आउट.
आई मीन ऑफ सॉर्ट्स विद द न्यू प्लेटफॉर्म यू टॉकिंग अबाउट, नॉट जस्ट यूट्यूब विल हैव कोर्सेज ऑर्गेनाइजर्स लाइक कोर्सेरा डज, यू लिटरली हैव एन ऑनलाइन हाई स्कूल ऑफ सॉर्ट्स.
अभी जो इससे पहले आप, यू मेट दिस दिस गर्ल राइट हु वाज टॉकिंग टू यू अबाउट, शी वाज अ सीरियस स्टूडेंट हु वाज टेकिंग साइंसेज, एंड नाउ शी स्टार्टेड टेकिंग
बिजनेस
एंड शी इज यूजिंग माय
वीडियोस. डू यू नो शी हैज अ जीपीए ऑफ 4?
MashaAllah.
Yeah.
And she's using
your videos and your notes.
Your videos, and she gave credit to you.
No, but I'm saying this was where I was also very happy to hear that, you know, like it's going beyond 11 market. At least kids in university when they're doing introductory economics.
This is a way that we can support our students even when they've left us.
Absolutely.
Yeah. And then when you get those messages, na, abhi phone mein mere pade hain ki ji hum university mein chale gaye, nobody spoon feeds us the way you used to. So now my video is there. Yeah. To support them, and I'm sure that the platform
and I think
will be
the good. Platform is more than videos. It's another thing. It has all our notes. It will have all our, it will have a lot of questions and solutions and a way to go about sort of.
And we'll do chats online also, and also community hogi.
Exactly.
Kids will get to be part of an online community of learners together.
Yeah. Exactly.
Which abhi nahi hai. Abhi aapke paas Facebook groups hote hain, wo nahi hota.
So I think this is the first in Pakistan that we will be doing, inshallah.
Inshallah. I think so. Yeah. Absolutely. I haven't heard of anybody else doing this also.
But we're open for other people to join.
Absolutely.
Us.
It's a movement.
I would be thrilled to have other teachers on board.
I know.
And I was just thinking maybe also it could become like an important platform to meet teachers from different parts of the country.
Why not?
From Islamabad, if there's somebody who wants to sort of
join in.
Join in.
Absolutely.
Even if for economics even. Like, so we
absolutely
can have
multiple, for other
like
multiple teachers.
Why physics ke liye ho jaye, chemistry ke liye ho,
absolutely.
Why
not?
Or,
yeah.
Or kya,
I know.
Like Ali and Anwerzada ke saath koi aur bhi aa jaye,
yes.
Economics le, it's going to be so beautiful then.
It is.
You yeah. know, like people who are like-minded suddenly can become to come together on a platform.
Yeah.
Where they just have a single goal of making education accessible.
Absolutely.
To everyone, yeah. Yeah.
And also, it also helps a lot of parents who can teach the children the technical knowledge that we learned and we
yeah.
know.
Yeah.
They can help the kids guide through the process. Video dekh lo, aap paise bachao.
Yeah.
Tuition ke paise bach sakte hain. Yeah, if you can't afford it, you can at least have everything online
and
for the kids to see.
Ultimately, Bilal, you know, our dream, our khwab yehi hai ki, you know, like from grade 1 to like grade, oh God knows, 13.
No, 17.
To
like 17. University se nikle.
Yeah.
Yeah, jo kuch bhi ho, wo mile bachon ko.
Yeah.
More content providers come and join this force.
Absolutely.
And it becomes like an important way to improve yeah. educational outcomes in this country.
Or, and then it doesn't remain restricted to subjects.
Yeah.
Yes.
We go beyond our subjects
yeah,
into the
yeah.
things that we were discussing in the morning.
I mean, there are ideas like flipped classroom where I'm actually trying this out, that every sixth or eighth lecture is a video. So
yeah.
I tell them, you watch the video so I can continue from the video in class.
Yeah. Yeah.
So what it does is, when I make a few more videos, then it saves up class time to actually have discussions about ethical
other
leadership.
Things. Other yeah. things.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Things that are more important,
yeah.
things that you
yeah.
talk to your kids about.
Yeah.
And
like
when they say,
minutes.
Sir, yeah, bolte, course khatam karna hai. Now you have a platform to course khatam
yeah.
karne ke liye.
Mere bachche kya bolte hai? Sir, aaj koi kahani suna hai.
Typical,
yeah.
Eh?
Sir, so I'll be like, okay, so 15 minute kahani, uske baad 30 minute padhai. You know, like that kind of
yeah.
thing.
Yeah.
And
that
you
can
really
afford
want.
With this platform.
Yeah.
yeah.
yeah. Why
the
not?
Course khatam ho sakta.
Course khatam ho sakta. Course khatam ho gaya wana.
Yeah.
Wana woh tak, sir, yeh exam mein aega nahi aega.
So we're starting this, but I'm hoping that this starts a whole league of teachers who wants to do this.
Yeah.
It changes how kids perceive education. We'd love for kids to just tell us also what they like or what they
yeah.
don't like.
Yeah.
We'd welcome feedback on our YouTube channels.
Of course.
We will be releasing a website also, a course page also. And we've already been releasing our videos on our channels already. And it's called Alt Academy.
Alt.
Mm-hmm. Alt.
Alt.
And why the name, by the way? Why the
because
name
it's an alternate way of educating yourself.
Oh.
That's the idea.
Yeah.
It's
and it's a cool name.
Yeah,
it's a pretty cool name. I like it. Yeah, three letters.
Very apt, very small, easy to understand.
Yeah. Anyways, this has been quite lots of fun. And I think the next time we got to do this in Lahore.
Yeah.
Or
yeah.
maybe somewhere
or,
else.
Yeah.
I know Ali's going to Bali in the winter.
Yeah, you can join us in Bali.
yeah.
Inshallah.
And we'll be seeing you guys shortly again with the more videos coming up next. All right, guys. Ciao.
Ciao.
Take care.
Thank you, guys.
Oh.